It is a day of new beginnings. The first step in a journey they never thought they'd take. The Sidhu family of services showed them what they already had and gave them what they still needed. The ability to be whole, to be a family again.
Some say love, it is a hunger.
Growing up is so unpredictable. There's really no way of knowing what will work. It's different for every child because every child is different. But one thing is certain. The potential is there, waiting to be realized. And it's often just a matter of figuring out the right way to release it. That's what emotional growth education is all about. The pioneer in this kind of experience is Sidhu Education. Developed in 1967, Sidhu helps young people reach their true potential, a potential they may not know they have. The Sidhu Family of Services helps children help themselves, one day at a time, one child at a time. At the heart of Sidhu Education is the emotional growth curriculum. From it flows success in all things, including school. Because how children feel about themselves affects how they do. In the fully accredited academic portion of a Sidhu education, students are taught the skills basic to all learning: mathematics, science, English, history, and geography. But to be open to the material, they must first learn to untangle the failures, frustrations, and anger of their past. In this way, they gain the knowledge and the emotional strength to survive and thrive in this world. They develop the ability to solve problems, to make positive choices, and to react appropriately to situations. The Sidhu Education Emotional Growth Curriculum lifts the child out of their everyday struggles and surrounds them with wholesome challenges for growing and learning in a strong, suitably paced academic environment. It's impossible to fully explain anyone's life, especially a child's. It is possible to discover the unique gifts within each child and to nurture the hope and potential inside. That's why Sidhu Education developed its family of services. Unlike other schools or adolescent programs, the Sidhu Family of Services has several types of schools and programs. One is certain to have what it takes when it's needed. It's this ability to bring the right service to the right child at the right time that makes the Sidhu Family of Services the leader in therapeutic education. Sidhu places a child in a safe environment, in the presence of positive rather than negative peer pressure, where they can make good choices instead of bad ones. The Sidhu staff works hard to help students successfully find the program that works for them. So instead of having one solution for a child's needs, there are many. Welcome. The young adults who attend Rocky Mountain Academy and Northwest Academy are struggling to find themselves and to develop a sense of their own identities. They're bright and creative, but they're not working to their potential where they are. in school, at home, or in their peer relationships. Both academies are located in the beautiful North Idaho wilderness, for good reason. They physically remove the student from past influences and put them in a safe environment where they can't hide from themselves or from positive influences. Rocky Mountain Academy is a place where they're encouraged to think about who they are, what they've done, and what can be. As they progress emotionally, they discover a new love of learning and new respect for themselves and the world around them. At Northwest Academy, the emphasis is on hands-on learning. Their academic skills grow along with their self-confidence. At Rocky Mountain Academy and Northwest Academy, students discover that the lessons of nature are really the lessons of life, and they aren't likely to forget. The high school students who enroll at Sea-Doo High are having a hard time staying on track. They're intelligent, but traditional educational settings have not served them. Sea-Doo High gives them the structure and support they need to achieve their potential. The campus is set in the mountains of the San Bernardino National Forest, close enough to be accessible, but far enough from urban influences to give them a clear perspective on life. The Sea-Doo program emphasizes academics while embodying the basic Sea-Doo philosophy that the heart and body must be nourished as well as the mind. While individualized instruction is designed to lead to academic success in preparation for college and career, therapeutic sessions lead to improved self-concept. Sea-Doo High School is a preparatory school in the truest sense of the word. It prepares students for college and for life. Those who come to Boulder Creek Academy are talented, but other schools aren't right for them. They believe they can't learn. Their social style is better suited to a smaller environment. Boulder Creek Academy helps these young adults fit in by changing themselves and through learning by doing. It's proven that that's the only way to learn any kind of profound and lasting lesson. Students go to school and also learn about the world of nature. Their classrooms and groups are small to bring more focus. The natural surroundings provide the best open classroom for all students. These are lessons all young people have to learn, in school and for life. At Boulder Creek Academy, they get a chance to do that. The children who attend Sea-Doo Middle School are trying to figure out who they are and what they believe. They're younger than other Family of Services students, and they've started asking the questions sooner. They're young, they're bright, but they need structure. They're creative, but they lack support. As a result, they're on their way to high-risk behavior. But Sea-Doo Middle School provides the safety and control they need to be successful. They get extraordinary help in growing from childhood to adolescence. Like its counterpart, Sea-Doo High, the middle school is also a preparatory school located in the San Bernardino Mountains. And like the high school, Sea-Doo Middle School heals the mind and body, heart, spirit, and family. It's a place where personalized, hands-on instruction helps the students succeed in school, while individual and group emotional work helps them recognize and change negative behaviors. Physical conditioning is important to all Family of Services students. But for middle school students, it might be just a little more fun. Sea-Doo Middle School is a safe place where kids can address the problems they're holding inside that are causing them problems outside. Ascent is a program for teenagers needing a change of direction and attitude in a hurry. They're capable and promising. But on the road to adulthood, they've become confused, frustrated, and sometimes destructive. Ascent's six-week wilderness experience is the jolt of reality they need when they need it. It forces them to confront their unhealthy behaviors then and there. Because Mother Nature is such a powerful teacher, the program is set in a remote part of northern Idaho. It's far away from the world these young people left behind. It's challenging, but safe. Supervised by experienced, well-trained wilderness professionals. In the short time students are at Ascent, they come face to face with who they are and the consequences of their actions. The results are immediate. Young people who complete the Ascent program discover that they are the controllers of their destiny, not the victims of circumstance. When a family stops being a family and becomes a memory, it's time to ask for help. Through its family of services, CEDU Education has helped thousands. For nearly three decades, CEDU Education has been helping children and families help themselves. And today, it can help you help your child. If you'd like to know how, call today, 800-884-CEDU. 800-858-1933. All you ever wanted was the best for your child. Happiness, comfort, hope, success, and a future filled with opportunities. You've always known that a good education and emotional maturity were the keys to achieving that dream. So you looked for a place where that could happen. And now, you've found it. It's a place where your child will be safe and part of another loving family for a while. In a special way, it's a family that's as dedicated to your child's well-being as you are. In the CEDU family of services, we take pride in our goal that we never give up on a child. And the results tell the story.